Hello, third graders. How are you? I hope you all are doing great. Welcome back to Science Lesson with Miss Maulida. So today's topic, it will be about the plant growth and temperature. Are you ready? Let's start. Well, before that, let's review this one. So do you still remember what do the plants need to grow? There are two things, right? The first one is, yes, it's sunlight. And the second one is water. Well done, good job everyone. Okay, so now let's see how the temperature affects the growth of the plants. Well, if you see this one, how do you think the temperature in this rainforest? Do you think is there enough warm for the plants to grow? Yes, the condition of the environment, also the temperature, are perfect for the plants to grow. That's why we can see so many plants grow in this area or in the rainforest. Okay, what about this condition? Do you think will there be a plant can live in the desert? Well, probably the cactus, but not many plants can live if the environment is too hot. Okay, so the temperature is also very important in affecting the growth of a plant. Okay, now let's see this condition. Ooh, it's very cold, right? Do you think the plant will be able to live in there? For example, in the North or South Poles? No. Yeah, because most of the plants cannot survive in extremely cold temperature or environment. So Miss, what will happen then for the plants during winter? Well, plants during winter, they will grow more slowly. Okay, some of the plants even do what it is called as dormancy. Okay, or they stop growing and they will continue growing later when springtime or when there is enough warmth. Okay, and then here, okay, the plants will grow more quickly when it is warm. Okay, because the plants can meet its need for the sunlight and also for the water. Alright. Okay, so now let's review what we have learned. So the plants will grow more slowly when it is cold condition. And then the plants will grow more quickly when it is warm. And the plants will die if the environment gets too cold or too hot. Okay. Well then, next, what you're going to do is try to answer these questions. Okay, there are three questions. You can also find it on your learner's book, page 13. Answer the questions on your notebook. Okay? Okay then, later during Zoom session, we are going to discuss together. Okay, alright. Thank you so much everyone. So, see you later. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.